Hello, hello, guys. Right off the highway here, right off Glazed Road in Gatlinburg, I bet many of you have driven by here, but not realize that there is an actual bison right here. Bison, buffalo. No, he isn't from Chicago, or I'm sorry, Buffalo. There he is, right in front of the electric fence. Here we are, guys. I bet you had no idea there was a buffalo / bison in Gatlinburg. Look at that. Got some chickens over there. It's a little dirty. Yeah, it is right off, I believe this is Middle Creek. The old Newport Highway, I think. I will definitely make sure what road it is, but it's right off the arts and crafts community, for those of you wondering. So many people, I was driving and I just happened to turn to the right and I went, oh my goodness, there he is. Hey baby. That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Been here quite a while. Got a, they have a donation box. Do not feed the buffaloes. Don't feed them. I mean, look at that. What a backdrop, huh? Old school tractor here. This is beautiful back here. Maybe that's his buddy came out to say hi. That is so cool. I could just stand here all day and watch them. What else am I gonna do, right? He's scratching himself. Love it. Oh, there he goes. He's had enough. So cool.
We will see you later, guys. Thank you so much. Ah, we made it. We got it. We're back. Thank you all. Yeah, so for those of you wondering where that buffalo is, it is right next to where the arts and crafts community is. I don't even know what the name of this street is. Couldn't even tell you. That was cool. I'm so happy I saw that.